We are adding a new one to the text animations in After Effects. This time, we will learn how to move each letter in the word independently of the others. When we do this, we will have a moving text animation. Let's write our text. After typing the text, open its properties by clicking on this arrow in the layers. On the right side, you will see the Animate section. Let's click on the small arrow on the right side of the Animate section and select the position option here. When we select position, you will see the Add button on the position that will come here. By clicking on this Add button, this time let's select the rotation option under the property option. Since we want to make these letters in a wiggly shape, we need to create a wiggle effect. For this, let's click Add again, select the wiggly option under selector. With these wiggle values, we can determine how much we want to move these movements. For example, let's make the value in the rotation section 10. When we change these values, you will see that each of the letters here also change. You can set these values according to yourself. I'm making this 20. The top value determines its position. The bottom value determines the rotation effect within itself. Let's see what happens when we play this with these settings. As you can see, each letter moves independently of each other. When you look at these letters a little closer, you will see the dots here. These dots are the anchor points of the letters. We can get different effects by changing these anchor points. We can change these anchor points from more options. Let's click on the arrow of more options and we can change the anchor points by editing with these values. For example, I edit this like this. You will see that the points are shifted downwards. Let me show you what the effect is when the points are down. They are playing based on this point. Let's move them up and see what happens. When we move them up, the effect is the same. Let's make this positioning so that it is approximately in the center of each letter. When we do this, the result will be like this when we center the anchor points. Now that we know where we can change the anchor points, we can close more options. There is one more edit we can make on this animation. That is the values inside the wiggle selector. I'm changing the correlation part here. So, when I make it 100%, as you can see, they all move at the same time. The more we think about it, the more the independence of the letters within themselves will increase. For example, let's make it 1%. We provide the acceleration and deceleration of these movements with the value just above it. For example, when we make it 5, the letters will move much faster. When you decrease this, the speed of the letters will be much slower. But in order to get this wiggle effect, the value of 4, the value of 3 is very suitable. As I said, you can already change it according to your project. In this After Effects tutorial, I showed you how the letters can move independently of each other. I tried to give it with the wiggle effect. So I tried to give it like the shaking movements within itself. I hope it was useful. If you learned some cool new stuff from today's video, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video.